Why do watch nerds hate Bulova?
Bulova. Yeah, no, put that in the shade category. It's dark shit.
Well, it's complicated, but let me explain. You may look at this watch and think, wow, that's a stunning diver's watch. How does it only cost $500? Well, Bulova used basic mechanisms, making this a $50 watch in reality. People also claim they are a mall brand, meaning they are easily accessible and relatively cheap, taking any hype around the brand away. So now you know.